The strange Dark Angel's beacon conducted us to the corpse of Brother Magon, a Dark Angel from the earliest days of the Imperium. Along with many brothers, he was lost with the ship Caliban's Will. It was one of the cruisers sent back to Caliban with Luther during the Age of Heresy, 10,000 years ago. This confirmed our suspicions. We had to discover the story of Caliban's Will.
The identifier code of the trapped ship has been decrypted. Mixed. Located the Caliban's Will. Last recorded in action during the Horus Heresy, as we suspected. It can only be reached through another vessel. A crusade warship from the Black Templars that is listed as lost in the warp during the 39th millennium. Identified in the archives as the Sanctum Imperator. It was launched by the Missionarius Galaxia, but never reached its destination. The transport has impacted into the Caliban's Will, and is preventing direct access to our ancient Legion ship. It is imperative that you seize the Sanctum Imperator, so that our forces can make a breach into the Caliban's Will. Your attack must be swift. Orca crews have warned that elements of the nearby Tyranid High Fleet have changed course, and are now heading directly toward the Elethros. access has been blocked by an alien energy field. The power source for the energy field is a plasma reactor in your vicinity. Access the 3 power relays to redirect the energy flow from the reactor. Brother Librarian, guard well the souls of your companions. We have detected powerful psychic emanations from close to each ring. These emanations might be from enemy cyclists. Drawing the Tyrian fleet to pieces. Eliminate the enemy cyclists. success, brother. The energy field is no more. Enter the Caliban's will without delay. Move to this point! Hold fast and purify the area. Purge the Xenos.
To enter Caliban's will, you must clear the battle zone and move the bridgehead to support the next phase of operations.
Thank you.
Time is short. Commence boarding of Caliban's Will immediately. Squads are on their way to create a new bridgehead.